Thank you. ref.
Thank you.
on him at the beginning, or just stay with him. Yeah, because then by the time the guy gets back, he gets a good rhythm into the shot, right? Make sure we get back and protect, okay? Go with the shorts for here, for Nemo, shorts, okay? Run it with AJ coming up here, okay? Dayan, you be the guy to cut it first. Yeah, you come up. If you're open, you shoot.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Let's go.
You know what?
They
would it.
They would it.
Right.
Defense on three. 1, 2, 3.
Another one, please, over there, outside the court, clean it, okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
out there, yeah? And we're tired. You can make all excuses you want, but we got a chance here, yeah? And we got to make sure that we get out there and we play tough. Everything we do is tough. Push them into the screens, fight over the screens. We're just kind of walking through everything. Just kind of walking through everything. Then we'll get down, yeah? Let's go one time. Let's go horn side. Let's go horn side. See if we can get really, really clamp him in there. We want AJ to play it. We want AJ to play it. Really get on his right hand. And you guys be ready to shoot. Okay? Let's try that one time, right? Start low. Really come into it, Nabil. You and Alex, really go off of that AJ. See if we can get a Thomas. You get here. See if we can get to Alex. We'll do anything there. You must throw it to the rim for Alex. Yeah? Can't throw it down there. That's when the guards are coming. They can't get it up there. All right? Come on, you guys.
Let's
go right. Grandma.
Thank you.
we did before. Wolfgang. Пять против тебя. Five against him, yeah? Let's do it like this way. Wolfgang across the road like a boy. Sasha, you receive the ball. Like we're going peace down for mine. Yeah? Sasha receives the ball and Artem goes for the center screen. Mike, you stay in one there. Artem goes there. Look, and now it's just look at this case, Sasha. Mike, if you not receive the ball, you go to the corner immediately. And Artem goes here.
I mean,
maybe you can pass to him. If not, Sasha, it's about 100%. Not going pick and roll.
I mean, who's won the ball?
Let's go, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Score. Come on, you guys, let's go.
Pass can count, I understand that, know that, okay?
Defense on three, 1, 2, 3, defense, let's go.
Thank you. Like we did before, using camera screen. Yeah. And then stay like in Bruce, like here somewhere. If Sasha was a slot, set the screen there. Yeah? Sasha attacks, roll, Bruce.
Side here, right? And Nemo come up and set this screen. AJ set him, and you come and set that next screen when they switch, okay? And you come off and you look for Alex. Then they're probably not going to help from Thomas over here, okay? So Nemo come and set this screen. Alex come right after him on that switch and attack. Look to attack and then and get it to Alex there. And Eric, you're over here in the corner, okay? A stop. Score and a stop. Come on, you guys. Come on, let's go.
Hey, good.
Two small fouls.
Thomas, you take the man over there on the side.
Together on three, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
anyway, we watch, like, we start the offense, and it's 8 seconds on a shot. Very simple thing, Bruce. Ball will be your hands. We don't rush anything. We go. Just imagine. Remember, peace now. Look at this case. Bogdan here. Sasha here. Mike, 44. And your defense, Mike here. And Sergei here. Bogdan goes there. And Bruce, you don't pass to the Bogdan. Sasha goes for the diagonal here. 10 seconds time, we start the ball. Like elevator screen. Watch. Watch. In this moment, Sasha, if you have a ball, good situation, shot. If not, Sergei immediately goes there, not pick and roll with the money. But we go like that. One shot. We don't rush fucking get it.
Come on! Awesome.